The following people have made first line on a probationary basis. Emphasis on the word probationary. Taylor. And, oh, for the love of crap. I can't even read my own writing. What is that? Well, no, that's not an S. That's a B. Rodriguez, Taylor, and, Belinsky.
What, Scott, come on. I'm 147 pounds of pale skin and fragile bone, okay? Sarcasm is my only defense.
That is freaking awesome. I mean, this is seriously going to be the best thing that's happened to this town since the birth of Lydia Martin. Hey, Lydia, you look like you're going to ignore me.
Well, the 10-year plan for making Lydia fall in love with me may have to stretch to 15.
That was Derek Hale. You remember, right? He's only like a few years older than us.
So he lied to me.
That depends on how you define lying.
Well, I define it as not telling the truth. How do you define it?
Reclining your body in a horizontal position.
I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home.
Hey, Stiles.
Yo,
Derek.
Sometimes there's other things you wouldn't think would be a good combination end up turning out to be like a perfect combination, you know, like two people together who nobody ever thought would be together, ever.
Stupid bitch of a boyfriend turns on you.
Hypothetical situation we talked about, getting any less hypothetical?